Hello, my talk is on explaining the so-called COCA anomaly of traffic queues, which are defined by a number of traffic items called cars and a number of co-traffic items called co-cars. They can swap their places as shown here. The size of the system strongly depends on the length of a minimal recurrent transition sequence, which is a sequence reproducing the initial state. Let us consider a colored net of a circular traffic queue with 3 cars and 5 co-cars. The following renew simulation stops when the initial state is reached for the first time. We start with some few steps and then switch to an automatic run. The transition counter shows 120 transitions. Now we add one more co-car U5. How many transitions are needed? The same number or more? The simulations give a result of 54 transitions. And increasing a parameter can reduce the size of the system. This is what we call the co-car anomaly, as it is not observed when the co-cars are replaced by undistinguishable items like gaps. In order to obtain more information from the graphical representation of the net, a behavior equivalent T-net is constructed. This is done as known from the construction of occurrence nets or net processes as shown here, until the entire T-net is constructed. The entire T-net has 84 transitions and is quite complex in the general case. Fortunately, we could prove that it is isomorphic to a particular type of a cyclet for which a theoretical basis has been developed. The equivalent cyclet is represented here by its fundamental parallelogram within the Petri space. It has the parameters alpha, beta, gamma and delta equal to 4, 3, 12 and 12. In the paper, the isomorphism between the cyclet and the T unfolding is given. As it is a folding of the Petri space and the colored net is a folding of the T unfolding, also the colored net is a folding of the Petri space. The isomorphism is defined using the generalized Chinese remainder theorem. Finally, the COCA anomaly is explained by computing the so-called F factor, which describes the necessary extension to obtain the anomaly. This extension is a temporal extension, which is proved using cycloid algebra. The cycloid is a composition of 2 copies of the cycloid 4666.